They're big, they're beautiful, and they're in danger. There is a mad dash right now to save our region's ash trees. No thanks to this shiny, tiny bug.
People from the Midwest are certainly familiar with emerald ash borer. It's new to us.
The emerald ash borer, with its vibrant green shell, has killed millions of ash trees since 2002.
Man, there could be little bug guys in this tree.
Last year, we profiled this 11-year-old nature lover who found the green beetle in Fort Worth.
I just thought it was crazy. I never thought I could find anything like that.
The Forest Service confirmed it was the first proof the borer was in North Texas.
You guys are very thankful that he found that.
Absolutely.
City Forester Rustin Stevens says since then, Fort Worth has worked to proactively treat our ash trees. But because it can take years for the symptoms to show up, he fears the worst.
We're about to see probably a big outbreak.
It is so hot outside. I know that literally nobody right now is thinking about firewood, but you should be, because that is one super easy way that you personally can help stop the spread of this tiny invasive beetle.
Texas, we like to hunt. We like to go other places to hunt. So sometimes, you know, we go gather firewood and we bring it back for the next trip.
But transferring firewood from place to place is a surefire way to carry the borer with you, introducing it to new environments.
How vital are these trees to our environment?
Absolutely vital. There's over 2 dozen insects that require ash trees as part of their life cycle.
Stephen says some Midwestern cities have seen 100% devastation of their ash trees, and he doesn't want that for us. In Fort Worth, I'm Lauren Zakala.